Their sensor system has been disabled.
The station's defenses have been neutralized.
The outpost is powering down, Captain.
My orders from Admiral Liu are to investigate the outpost when found. Any information we uncover,
Captain,
is vital.
Security is standing by to assist you, sir. Select as many as you need for an away team.
Thank you, Commander. Two should be sufficient.
Okay. Aber ich bleib da jetzt hier, richtig? Wer kommt denn noch mit? Okay. Ach, das ist er hier? Okay.
Your orders, sir?
Nein, dich will ich nicht.
Your orders, Captain. Initiating scan.
Standing by to transport the away team. Lowering shields for transport.
Minimal power readings.
Captain, the away team is transported
Main
to the outpost.
Main life support appears to be running on backup power.
Incoming
Most other
message
major
from
systems
Commander
are offline.
On screen.
Sensors aren't picking up any life forms.
Na, das hat man schon.
Commander Data reporting, Captain. The outpost is powered down, but I was able to tap into the information systems. They have been stripped of routine procedural codes, but that's all. It appears the Cardassians evacuated the station in a hurry. We are heading toward the engineering deck to attempt to bring main power back online. Captain, I will attempt to access the primary computer core. Apparently the Cardassians anticipated our arrival. The core
Captain,
is heavily
auxiliary
encrypted.
Power is beginning to fluctuate.
It could take some time
I'll
to
have
gain
to reduce
access.
Power to secondary systems to compensate.
Was hat der denn
Captain?
Hier?
Captain, I'm picking up three Galore-class vessels on an intercept course.
Ach, nö.
Yes, sir?
Aha.
You're attacking the outpost, Captain.
Nein, nein, tun Sie nicht.
Data to Sovereign. I am detecting nearby explosions.
Moving into attack
Please report.
Range. Our Cardassian friends are back, Commander.
I need several more minutes to break the encryption code.
Captain, we can't let the Cardassians destroy the outpost. Maybe we can draw them off.
Auxiliary power is offline.
Ah, super. Klasse.
The RAF shield has failed, Captain.
Sweeping through phaser arcs.
Ah!
Their bottom shield is draining, sir.
Lining up forward torpedo tubes.
Ah, komm.
Main power is fluctuating, Captain. We'll have to reduce power to some systems.
Ich kann es doch nicht ändern, Mann.
Sweeping through phaser arcs.
Wofür habe ich denn die Schilde? Ei.
Lining up rear torpedo tubes.
Target hull integrity at 25%.
Ah, komm. Das dürfte jetzt gleich hinüber sein. Was? Okay.
Main power is
moving into attack range.
Scheiße, der hat mich weggelockt. Scheiße. So ein Mist. Freunde, ich habe gerade gesehen, ich habe überzogen. Na warte.
Moving into attack range.
Their top shield has failed.
Ah, super.
Sweeping through phaser arcs.
Ei. Komm hinten jetzt.
Their bottom shield is draining.
Raus damit.
Lining up forward torpedo tubes.
Ja, sehr gut.
Integrity at 75%.
Immer raus damit.
Sweeping through phaser.
Das war's, oder?
Target hull integrity at 50%.
Immer noch nicht. So, jetzt bist du dran, mein Schnuppisch.
Moving into attack range.
Oh, das ist immer nah an der Station. Ah, sieht gut aus.
Sir, we are draining their top shield.
Da kommen die Torpedos. Na komm schon. Die Torpedos.
lining up rear torpedo tubes.
So, und jetzt drehen und vorne. Komm! Mensch, dreh dich!
Lining up forward torpedo tubes.
So, ich übernehme jetzt ja selber mal das Ruder. Komm, und jetzt...
Engaging to destroy, Captain.
Mann, alles müssen wir ja selber machen.
Engaging to destroy, Captain.
Incoming message from Commander Data. On screen.
Na? Ja?
I have broken the encryption sequence. Evidently, the Cardassians attempted to wipe their computer core's memory before they evacuated.
That would explain the encryption.
They were not entirely successful. It appears the Cardassians are focusing their efforts on the search for a device of some kind. Records indicate quite thorough research on the history of the Vesuvi star system, as well as the solar event that recently took place there.
Do you think there's a connection between this device and the Vesuvi event?
From what the Cardassian logs indicate, that would seem to be a reasonable conclusion. I am ready to transmit the remaining core memory to the Sovereign for further analysis.
Ja gut, okay.
Yes, sir. Intercept course.
Lowering shields for transport. Energizing. The away team has been transported back to the Sovereign, Captain.
Okay. Wo ist er? Da ist er! Ja?
I believe our mission has been successful, Captain. I will be taking some time to analyze the computer core information. As humans say, it looks like a gold mine.
Captain, I suggest we destroy the outpost. It might compromise the Federation's interests if anyone were to stumble across it.
Ja, das finde ich auch.
Captain? Engaging to destroy, Captain.
Ist das schön, wenn er sich nicht wehren kann.
Falling back for an attack run. Lining up forward torpedo tubes.
Okay, aber wie denn, wenn du von dem Ding wegfliegst? Du bist mir ein Held, ey. Hallo, wo willst du hin?
Moving into attack range.
Ja, was mit den anderen beiden?
Lining up rear torpedo tubes.
Na, immer noch nicht.
Moving into attack range.
Aber jetzt hoffentlich zum letzten Mal. Oh nein, was ist das? Nein, nein, nein. Nein.
Outpost destroyed.
Oh, nein, 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 nein.
I've informed Admiral Liu of our progress. She's responding.
Commander Data, what information were you able to gather from the core?
Admiral, sweeping through there are indications the Cardassians are conducting a focused search for some type of device. The information in the core indicates that the Cardassians suspect the Alioth system as its possible location.
Thank you, Commander. Captain, this discovery corroborates intelligence Starfleet discovered only recently. I cannot go into details over an unsecured channel. Return to Starbase 12 immediately, and I'll brief you then. Liu out.
Ja, Freunde, da habt ihr es, glaube ich, gerade wieder gesehen. Yes, ich hatte hier eine Anschlagsmeldung. Ah, nicht Anschlagsmeldung, wie im Sinne von Terror, sondern...
Course laid in.
Tastenschlag halt.
Yes, sir.
Ach, deswegen stockte das Bild wahrscheinlich auch. Naja, okay. Gott sei Dank ist die Aufnahme nicht abgebrochen. So, laden. Das heißt, wir können jetzt hier gleich Schluss machen. Das ist sehr gut.
Incoming subspace transmission from Starfleet, sir.
We must move quickly. It is apparent the Cardassians have a significant lead in the search for the mysterious device mentioned in the computer logs you retrieved. Proceed at best speed to the Alioth system. All evidence points to this system as the location of the device they're searching for. Slip in quietly, locate and gather information on the device, then get out. You won't have any backup, and you will most definitely be outnumbered. Godspeed, Captain. You out.
What exactly are we looking for?
The outpost's logs indicated the device was silicon-based, with a potential density of over 20,000 kilograms per meters cubed.
That's pretty dense.
It is. That's about 8 times the minimum density of granite.
I have modified our sensors accordingly.
Na toll.
Your orders, Captain.
Huh?
Yes, Captain. Initiating scan.
Huh? Was haben wir denn da?
Not reading anything new, sir.
Your orders, sir.
Schade.
Docking sequence initiated.
So, dann laden wir uns nochmal auf. Ich frage mich nur... Ach ja, stimmt. Die Lou, die hatte ja gesagt, dass da erst wieder eine Ladung Quantum-Torpedos von der Erde eintrifft. Und bis dahin haben die keine.
Hello, Captain.
Hello. Stimmt ja, stimmt ja. So, Freunde, sehr gute Möglichkeit, hier Schluss zu machen. Wir sehen uns im nächsten Teil. Seid gespannt, wie es weitergeht. Bis dahin, NRW bei 18, adieu.